Look at this pretty guy. Oh my God, is he not gorgeous? This might be the prettiest wild brown cow I've ever caught. All right, guys, so I just got here. I'm at my truck, I'm gonna put my rod together, and I think I'm just gonna do a short little video here. Nothing crazy, nothing too artistic, just some good old-fashioned fly fishing. So let's get to it. And there's the dry dropper rig I'm using today. Thank you. Beautiful wild brown. Oh my God. Oh yeah. Oh my God. Right in the lip. Oh, it's gotta be my biggest wild brown yet. Oh my gosh, guys, we got ourselves a big, beautiful wild brown today. Oh man, biggest PB definitely for me. A brownie, or definitely wild brown, maybe even just brownie altogether. Boy, is he beautiful. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm so stoked. Check this beautiful wild brown out. Wow, I can't believe that. What a great day this turned out to be. All right, guys, so after that one, I figured I'm just gonna call quits. That's definitely my PB wild brown, probably my PB brown trout altogether. So I'm stoked. Couldn't ask for a better afternoon of fishing. So like I said, I'm going to end it here. I hope you enjoy this video. If you do, make sure you hit that like button. If you haven't yet, make sure you subscribe so you're updated when I put all new content out. And I'll catch you guys next time on the stream. Thanks for watching.
Ooh.